just wouldn't let go of her hand. And the Necrotic Face was one of the saddest things I've ever seen in my life. I wrote a song about it, and this is called Tea and Toast.